break. Just be bad, little overcast today. But that's all right.
Cold.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yep.
Cold as fucking joints. Oh, and it's like. I didn't realize it's like drizzling.
Yep.
You're gonna get hit in the face as soon as you.
What?
I don't know. It's just.
Wow. The visor does a little bit of something.
Shit.
But yeah, there's a visitor center up over there, it looks like, so I just figured here's a good place to stop, get a picture of some of the longhorns.
Yeah.
Right? Then we can troll over to the visitor center. I mean, I don't know what it looks like as far as roads that actually go up. It seems like this whole thing is just kind of one big loop around the tower.
Yeah.
No. I want to kill all my thing just to save battery.
Holy, that
old
car.
Yeah, right? A James Bond car?
Yeah.
An Aston Martin, is it? Well, hopefully this is all we see for the drizzle today.
Hopefully what?
This is all we see for the drizzle.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, if it stays like this, this is okay.
Yeah.
This is mammoth, kind of, but...
No big deal. I'm sorry?
But it's kind of cool, but they're kind of boring animals, you know?
That...
Yeah.
This is what they do.
Yeah, exactly.
This is it.
Exactly.
And that's the whole thing, is I know you were super jazzed to see them, but it's like...
Yeah. No, I mean, it's just cool to see them and that.
It's cool to see them, but it's like, cool, yeah. Now you saw them.
Yep, exactly.
That's it.
Yeah. I'm actually more interested in seeing the rams.
Oh, right.
Yeah. I think that would be really cool. I will say, though, that I always forget bison aren't quite as big as I picture them in my head.
They're not.
I always picture them being just fucking huge.
I think you're thinking of buffalo.
Yeah.
Yeah. Common mistake, too.
Kind of like, I could probably take one of them.
Those are also very skinny bison.
Bison things in front of him.
It'd be a good picture.
Really, probably, yeah. Why is only one headlight?
One is the regular, one is the high beam. That's the high beam. But when it's dark like this and it's running, you still have the, they call them like the eyelids, the eyelashes.